Three people, including a 73-year-old man, are recovering after they were shot just before noon today. Police say all three were standing near 63rd and King Drive when someone started firing. The gunman got away. The victims are expected to survive.